Snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go.
No, God! No, God, please, no! 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 No!
Okay, guys, since we're done doing the musical, what do you guys want to do?
I don't know.
We can do like
something. Rafa!
That would be worse than a musical, honestly. Musicals are pretty bad.
Well, like, what else do you want to do?
No,
it's not like we can actually sing Oprah
like
or something.
Documentary.
Okay. Yeah, let's do something informative. Like what?
A documentary!
Oh. Sure. Sure.
Yeah?
Do you like your idea?
Don't ask about the noise in the back. Alright, what about a dating sim?
A dating sim?
Oh yeah, that would be
sim?
So cool because that would be related to what the people
want.
Oh my god, sim? Are we going to have a kissing scene?
Good morning, everyone. It's your host, Kana Dian, and we are on episode 54 of Moving to a New World. So, here in Canada, there are many new French settlers that have been working hard to maintain a healthy lifestyle. Let's take a look at what it's like from a settler's view.
Je peux finalement avoir du temps libre au lieu de faire de la culture.
Attendez, est-ce qu'il va comprendre le secret de D?
Don't worry, we'll take care of the subtitles.
D'accord.
How's it right here to Canada?
Nous avons voyagé ici par bateau et c'était très difficile. Mais nous avons survécu, c'est pourquoi nous sommes ici maintenant.
How's your current family?
Et ici au Canada, les personnes ne se marient pas parce qu'ils tombent amoureux. C'est parce qu'on doit élargir notre colonie. Et j'ai de la chance que mon prétendant n'est pas un idiot. J'ai déjà 3 enfants et nous travaillons très fort.
What's your government like?
Et ici, tout le monde recevra un banc de terre qu'on peut construire et cultiver sur. Et c'est donné par les seigneurs qui doivent recevoir l'argent, la nourriture et le travail gratuit de nous en échange. Aussi, le roi Louis XIV est encore responsable de nous. Mais il n'est pas ici, alors il envoie les gouverneurs, les évêques et les intendants pour lui représenter ici à la Nouvelle-France.
Merci beaucoup. That's all the time we have today, folks. Each citizen has other more important things to do. Tune in next week on NFW to see the many conspiracy theories on cows being the ancestors of humans. See you later.
Do you have?
Ah, yeah.
god, that's like a monster.
This is pretty good, actually.
Why are these people even married?
Cinderella, find your Cinderella. All the people are already married.
Hey, there's one there. Check this one out. Oh, she's a beauty. And she's the last one too.
Let me see. Ooh la la, bonjour my cherry.
It's ma chérie. And she's mine.
I call dibs. Her name is Dawn. She's a real belle.
Well, I found her first. Go get yourself another French girl.
Well, she's the last one in this batch.
I heard that France is sending over 900 more women. I mean, like, I can use an extra ox, some beef, a cow, and of course some money. And my Francais is better.
Well, obviously I'm the better looking one here.
Well, exactly. You can get any girl you want. That's what I should have her.
You know, it is 1671 after all. We should let the lady decide.
There are hundreds of women coming from France, and you just had to pick the same one.
I'm sure she'll fall for my good looks.
No, my Francais will win her over.
Je like fromage.
Fromage? You mean cheese?
Fromage means cheese.
Here, let me teach you. Ouvrez la fenêtre.
Ouvrez la fenêtre? What does that mean?
It means open. It means you look beautiful. How do I look?
Help you.
Hey!
There, you look so much better. Here's for the second.
Mon Dieu! What type of hideous creature is that?
Is that the cow that comes with the girl?
On a second thought, you can have her. I am in no rush for beef and salt.
No, you found her first. It wouldn't be right for me to take her from you.
Bonjour, monsieur. Are you the gentleman from Cinderella? My name is Belle. I'm here to meet my husband.
Je ne sais pas, je ne sais pas! What do we do now? All the filles du roi have to be married, and we're the last two single men in the village. What do we do?
Cinderella, find your Cinderella. More like find the ugly stepmother. Your French is better. I can't even communicate with her.
Your beauty will make up for the two of you. Besides, you guys will have better looking children, which means more marriages and increasing the population of France. I mean, that's what the government wanted anyway, right?
Okay, let's rock, paper, gun this.
Take the bullet for the team, man. And we're counting on you.
Literally.
No! So, how was the ride here?
It was good, kind of boring.
Oh, what do you want to do now?
What else can we do for Strong Family?
Right.
I was told that the more kids we have, the more money we get.
Is that so?
You think I'm probably right?
Well,
Go get to work!
I'm sorry, we were just...
What do you think, is it the 21st century? We don't have time for romancing. Go to work and get a family! And why are you failing me? Go and get to work!
On this episode of Invaders from Beyond, the tribes fight against strange foreigners.
First, they came for our land.
Then they came for our people.
The invaders make an offer that many can't refuse.
Are they dangerous or are they friendly? We don't know.
What can I say? We came, we saw, we conquered. I cannot believe our people betrayed us.
I'm just doing it for survival.
The tribes find themselves divided by the aliens. Will this be the end of their kind?
Recently, a group of people with abnormally sickly skin tone have decided to move in for the sake of money and power. They claim to want to make peace with us.
Our people have always been farmers. We hunt, we fish, we do not need outsiders.
Our women plant corn and we fishing nets to support our tribe.
Our village has over 1,200 people, about 600 women, 400 men, and 200 children.
We live in longhouses protected by palisades,
which the aliens broke through like a charging buffalo.
Their leader, John Duane, wanted to form an alliance with us.
On one condition, only one.
They wanted us to abandon our culture and religious beliefs.
That is like forcing a bear to stop eating fish.
Our traditions are a way of living. We would never abandon our culture for material goods.
The tall men brought things that we had never seen before. Magical things and godly items. They carry long sticks that shoot out a powerful spell, like lightning or thunder. They offered us containers made of a strange material. How could I say no?
Our tribe had split feelings about this matter. I strongly dislike these new invaders. Many of our people followed me, but others turned to the black magic of the aliens.
The aliens, they spoke a strange language. Some of them decided to learn our language. Those beings were called missionaries. They came to our village to convert our people. Many have already gone to live with the aliens, mesmerized by their enthralling items.
In exchange for these wondrous things, we only had to give the men a fur of a beaver. Religion is a small price to pay for defense. It was a foolishly profitable trade.
Our tribe was split by these invaders, making us vulnerable to attack.
The Algonquian also have a story about these mysterious aliens.
Hello, I'm Natalisu, and I am an Algonquian woman. We have been living in peace for all these years. And to know that there are more of us out there is very intriguing. I believe that with their intelligence and resources, they were able to create things to benefit their lifestyle. They were more curious and had the courage to set foot into the unknown.
Before these men had relations with Heronia, our tribe were allies with them. We had agreed not to trade the fur of animals with another group of aliens who spoke differently.
We had joined these creatures in battles against the Iroquois, the rival tribe. We won many battles with the objects that the men had brought.
after these aliens met the Hurons, we turned on them. The Hurons were a very strong tribe.
Instead, we had helped these other aliens called the English that had come to our land. They seemed more trustworthy after our original allies bonded with the powerful Huronia.
The Algonquians had abandoned us. Our leader was captured since the tribe refused to help us. Who were these traitors? Well, there's only one word we can use to describe them. They were the French. Our village has 1,200 people, about 600 women. Our village has over 1,200 people, 400 men.
Yes.
Stop it! Our village has over 1,200 people, 600 women, 400 men.
No!
Our village has over 1,200 people, 600 women, 400 men. Our village has over 1,200 people, about 600 women, 400 men, and 200 children.
41, Mr. Mustache. Stop being such an LG hunter.
At least
like 25.
Say, at least he didn't OG say hunter. OG, okay? That would have been worse.
Actually.
I look like Leonardo da Vinci or Picasso.
I don't know. Well, you're the LG Hunter version of them.
They call me the nine-tailed fox.
Whoosh, whoosh, sound effects.
Okay.
detail to the French redhead's mustache.
It's like, I got this.
Okay, I'm just gonna press my
No. No.
Bad things are about
to happen. Upside down.
I guess
this. Okay. Dude, it never stuck in the first place.
Good quality. Red Red mustache.
For a limited time only, trade items worth only half a beaver fur for one. Okay, that was good.
How's
your current family?
Recently, a group of abnormally sickly skin tones.
Abuksigan.
Chief Abuksigan.
Abuksigan.
Chief
Abuksigan.
What was
the gen?
Chief Abuksigan.
Abuksigan.
Oh my god.
Chief Abuksigan.
Okay, what's your